Loveliest of trees, the cherry now. Loveliest of trees, the cherry now, has never grown a sweeter bough. For hanging limply from this tree, the body of my enemy. You may spread its twisted cloak beneath the brolly of the oak, and though the beech stands tall, this cherry tree outstrips them all. Deeply wounding playground taunts, to stealing my nocturnal heart. In life and love and play and work, I've been tormented by this jerk. To cut him down and give him peace. But first, with unconcealed delight, I will drink in this lovely sight. The cherry.